Long ago, the Earth was a world in unity. A planet of peace and harmony, unspoiled in its splendor. All of humanity lived as one. We had reached the pinnacle of science, philosophy, and art. Humanity stood on the brink of utopia. And then, they came. They descended upon us as they had countless worlds before and infected 50% of the population. They fed by drawing blood away from the brain, leaving the host dim-witted and violent. First, they invented fire. Then they invented explosions. Then they invented war so they could see more explosions. In a few short years, the infected rendered all of humanity's previous accomplishments aside. The alien scourge still infests the planet even today, bringing with it millennia of war, violence,
and penises.
Is that really how it happened?
Yes.
I love being homeschooled.
Hello? Mm-hmm. Yeah? Mm-hmm. He's here. Hey, it's for you.
Did you miss me, Grandma? I'm on break. And do you know what that means? We are going to fucking party! Yeah! Oh! Yes! Special delivery from Grandpa! Ha 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 ha!
Shug! 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 Shoo! 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 Let's go for a ride, Grandma! Yo, Granny, get ready! Yeah! We're partying! This is the best night!